person is dead after a two-car crash in Beaver Dam last night. The Dodge County Sheriff's Office says around 9 p.m., a car ran off of County Road G and struck a parked car. Luckily, no one was inside of that car before hitting a tree. The Sheriff's Office says that they believe excessive speed contributed to that crash.